you want a really quick story. I was 14 years old, bought tickets to see the Ramones. And they weren't tickets for a 14-year-old. They were tickets. It was not an all-ages show. So I went to go in the show. They wouldn't let me in. There were a whole bunch of kids that had bought tickets that couldn't get in because we weren't old enough. So we hung around backstage behind the club. And Dee Dee Ramone comes out. Okay? And we said, hey, we're teenagers, and you sing songs about teenagers. We should get in. He's like, you're right. That's bullshit. We're not going to play unless we get you guys in. I'm like, all right. That's awesome. Dee Dee's going to save us. Dee Dee's going to save the day. Oh, my God. He goes on the bus. We sit and we wait and we wait and we wait and we wait. And it starts raining. Starts raining like it did earlier. Finally, the door to the bus opens. And like a giant praying mantis descending the stairs of a spaceship, Joey Ramone comes walking down. And I push my way to the front of the crowd and I say, are you guys still playing, Joey? They said, no, kid, I forgot my galoshes. That's it. And it went on. He climbed up the stairs to the club and they played and we watched from the back of the club. So,
all right,
never mind.